Hello, my name is Lacey Comanda. We are going to do some gentle movement and stretching today. So you just need a mat. I have my shoes off. If you want to take your shoes off, just find the space to move. We're going to warm up just a little bit before we go into some stretching, just some restorative care today. So I'm a Revelation Wellness instructor, and we go after God's word first and foremost. We're going to connect our heart with the word, and then we're going to move our bodies and let his spirit work in us what he wants to teach us today. So we are in 1 John 4. This is verses 7 through 12, and it says, "Dear friends, let us love one another, for love comes from God. Everyone who loves has been born of God and knows God. Whoever does not love does not know God, because God is love. This is how God showed us his love. He sent his one and only Son, Jesus, into the world that we might live through him. This is love, not that we loved God, but that he loved us and sent his Son as atoning sacrifice for our sins. Dear friends, since God so loved us, we also ought to love one another. No one has ever seen God, but if we love one another, God lives in us and his love is made complete in us." So there's a lot packed into that. That's 1 John 4, 7 through 12. And basically, God is love. He is the one that initiated this relationship with us, and he's showed us his love by sending his one and only Son. And when we come to know him, accept Jesus as our Lord and Savior, we receive his love so that then we can love others. We can love God back, and we can love others. And though we cannot see God physically, like I cannot see God face to face, we see and experience God through the love that he has for us and through this love that we share with one another. So I don't know about you, but it's not always easy to love. So I need to humble myself, realizing that I myself need to be loved and accepted as I am, knowing that God's working out his good will in my heart, changing me little by little, each and every day. And then as he changes me, he makes me into a vessel that's able to receive his love better, so that then I can go out and I can love others better. So let's move in that today, that God is love, and that he loved us first, and he gives us the power to love others, and he gives us the power to love him. And it's all because of his spirit working in us and through us. All right, let's get started. So go ahead and just march in place. Let those arms dangle. Belly button engaged. Tap it out. Kind of swing those arms side to side. Good job. You can make it as big as you want. Arms straight across. Pull those shoulders on your back. Good. Open up nice and wide. Arms overhead. You can kind of wave them, alternating with hands in front. Good job. Straight across from those shoulders. Take them behind or down to the side. Do a big shoulder circle. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. You can sink into this leg as you roll out that shoulder. Good. All right, heels to your rear end. Pull those shoulders down. Stretch out the fronts of those legs. Good. Reach in front. Pull those shoulders back. Drop that tailbone. Good job. Tap it out again. Just start to get loose. Just move real gently. Arms straight across. Good. Can you smile today? Overhead. Not because everything is right in the world, but you know the one who is right. Straight across from those shoulders. Good work. All right, let's roll those shoulders out. Here we go. It's single, single, now double. Open that chest. Good. Pull those heels back. Reach up. Heels back. Good work. Arms in front. Pull wobble those shoulders. Now your tailbone might want to duck out, pushing your belly forward. Keep your belly back. Reach up, pull back in that heel. Pull back in those hips. Stretch out the front of that, the back of that leg. Switch. So step forward, pull it back. Woo, feels so good. Let's stretch our backs out. So hands on the insides of those legs. Look up and then round it out. Going as slow or quick as you want it. Keep it here. Woo, again, one more. And then bending the one shoulder, looking over the other. And switch. Again. One more. Slowly come on up. Arms wide, give yourself a great big hug. Roll it forward. Drop those hands. Halfway up, and then down again. Halfway up, down again. And then come all the way up. Woo. Just rock your neck side to side. Good. All right, this one, we're gonna have our feet close together. I'm gonna turn sideways. We're gonna do a chair squat. Reach your arms up high. Come on down. Chair squat, arms out in front. Just like you're sitting back in a chair. Good. Stand up nice and tall. Now we're gonna go to a curtsy lunge with a sidearm raise. And if this bothers your knees at all, you can just step straight back. Or just tap it here. Good job. Reach across to that toe. Open up other side. Toes pointed forward, chest lifted. Feel that stretch on those legs. Woo! Ah, feels so good. Keep going here. One more each side. Reach up high. Step those feet together back to the top. Chair squat. Here we go. Stand up tall. Push through those heels. Back to the curtsy lunge. Sidearm raise. Good. Do you believe that God loves you? He does. He does so much that he sent his son for you. Reach across. Open up that chest. Twist into it. Toes pointed forward. One more each side. Reach up high. Come on down. Arms straight across from your shoulders. Fold forward. Flat back. Round it out when you need to. Nod your head yes. Shake your head no. Take those deep breaths in through your nose, out through your mouth. Inhale halfway up. Exhale, come on down. Reach your hands between your feet. You can pull yourself into that stretch a little bit. Good, release that. We're gonna walk our hands to one side. And you're gonna pause as long as you want, then switch on the other side whenever you're ready. Good. Come on up. Back to the curtsy lunge, sidearm raise. How you doing? So because of the love that the Father pours into us through Jesus Christ, now we get to love others. One more. Wide legs here. Reach across. Open it up. Stand up nice and tall. Extend those arms. Belly button engaged. Back towards your spine. Keep going. Reach up high. Come on down. Step those feet closer together. Inhale, reach up high. Exhale, come on down. And just roll those shoulders backwards. As big as you want to take it. Roll them forward. Good, even round out that back. Tuck your chin to your chest. Good job. We got one more movement song that we're gonna settle into more of just stretching. Hopefully your blood's getting flowing. Muscles are getting just loosened up a bit. You're gonna reach up high. Pull those shoulders down. Like goalpost arms, come up high. A little quicker. Shoulders on your back. Belly button in your back. Smash towards each other. Good. You'll feel this in your shoulders, but it's good. Wide leg squat here. And it's gonna be kind of like you're rowing a boat to the side. Bring those arms in front, other side. Keep going. Open up your arms. You're gonna reach across. You're gonna twist. Squat overhead, other side. You're gonna pulse for three. Step back with the right. One, two, three. Stand up, other side. I'm gonna turn so I can show you. So I have our room. Woo! All right. Back to those shoulders. Here we go. Nice and slow at first. Ready? Double time. Here we go. Shoulders down and out of your ears. We're gonna reach across, you ready? Hold it here. Reach across, overhead, other side. Sometimes I do this with drumsticks. You can grab some sticks if you want. Step back with that right, pulse it out for three. One, two, three. Stand up tall. Reach those arms up high. Good. Chest lifted. Just offer him all of your heart. Lord, show us how to receive your love and then how to give your love. Keep it here. We're going to just raise it straight up and bring it down. Good. Again, up. Showed his love, sent Jesus, who to take our sin upon himself and die for us. Step back with the right. Ready? Here we go. Pulse it out for three. Three, two, one. Stand up tall. And because of Jesus' great love for us, now we get to receive the great love of the Father. But we don't keep it. We give it away. And he gives us the strength, the power, the ability to do it. Reach across, overhead. Finish strong. We ought to love as Christ loved us. holding nothing back. Keep it here, reach up high. Come down. Again, up high. And then down. Open up your heart. Good job. Take your feet about hip width apart, toes pointed straight forward. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, as you come on down, track those shoulders on your back. Inhale, reaching up. Exhale, come on down. One more time, up. Grab those hands, push the ceiling or the sky away. Drop those shoulders out of your ears. Belly button engaged, tailbone tucked under. Exhale as you reach to a side. Inhale to the top, other side. Back to the top, arms wide, cross from your shoulders, fold forward, flat back. And when you need to bow out, round your back out, just end in that forward fold. As you're in this forward fold, put more of the weight into the balls of your feet. So you turn off these front muscles. You should be able to slide your kneecaps really easy. So you feel the stretch all along the back of your leg. Inhale, come halfway up. Exhale, fold down again. One more time, inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold down again. Nod your head, yes. Shake your head, no. Walk or sway your hands to one side. Pause as long as you want. Inhale as you walk to the other side and exhale when you get over there. Good, just sway side to side. Keep your toes pointed forward. Good. Coming back to center, take your right hand, put it on the mat right underneath your nose. Bend this right leg, straighten the left. Inhale, and then exhale as you reach up. Look up toward the sky or the ceiling, twisting it. Inhale as you come down, and exhale as you switch. Inhale as you switch again. Moving as gently and as slow as you need to, breathing into these stretches. Inhale as you come down. You're going to take your hands, put them on the backs of your calves. You're going to match your upper body to your thighs. How bent your knees are is fine, whatever you need, as long as you can touch that upper body to your thighs. Release. Inhale as you come back into it. Exhale as you release. One more time. Inhale. And exhale. Good. Slowly bring yourself down onto your knees. Coming onto your knees. Let your head come up. Drop one ear towards the shoulder. And roll it forward ever so slowly, all the way to the other side. Breathe into it, pausing, rocking wherever you feel tension in your neck. Stretch out that neck. Let your head be the last thing that comes up. Take your arms wide, bring them across, give yourself a great big hug. Separate those knees as you need to and slowly roll yourself forward. Getting as small as you're able. Adjust your legs as feels comfortable to you. Slowly roll yourself up. Let your head be the last thing that comes up. Take your arms wide. Other arm on top and roll yourself forward.
Hallelujah, in the presence of my enemy,
care or worry that you have on your mind, just pour out of the top of your head, fully releasing it to God and His power and His sovereignty. Bring yourself all the way up. Good. Take one hand out to the side. Inhale as you reach up. Exhale as you push your hips off the ankles. Exhale, roll that shoulder on your back. Look up under that top bicep. Inhale to the top, other side. Good. Bring your hands on the back side. Grab those fingers. Open up that chest. Good. Bring your hands up overhead. Interlace the push the ceiling away. Drop those shoulders. Inhale, pushing up. And when you exhale, push out against the back wall. Ground that back. Tuck the chin. Follow your breath. Inhale, reaching up high. Exhale, push out. One more time. Inhale, up. Exhale, push out. Good. Release those. Coming onto your hands and your knees. Onto your hands and your knees, you're going to put one hand right on the mat underneath your nose. Inhale, reach up high. Exhale as you thread it through. Rest that shoulder on the mat. Good. If you want a little deeper stretch, you're going to inhale as you reach this hand up. Twist into a little more. Be gentle and kind and breathe. Inhale as that hand comes down. Push yourself up, take that hand high and calm down. Switch our hands. Other hand on the mat, right under your nose. Inhale, reach up high. Exhale as it comes through. Rest that shoulder on the mat. Tailbone goes high. Rest your back. Feel that stretch on your shoulder. If you want to inhale, reach up with the other hand. Coming on down, push yourself up. Take that hand high. Reach it down. Reach it down. Keep stretching, resting. Sorry about that. All right. Now in this position, I'm just going to rest into child's pose. Reach your hips back, your hands forward. Rest your forehead on the mat. Pull those shoulders out of your ears, so drag those fingertips back toward your head a little bit. Just rest, holding no tension. Inhale as you set yourself up a little bit. Walk your hands towards one corner of the mat. Exhale as you sink down into it. Inhale all the way to the other side, and then exhale. Inhale back to center. Bring yourself up. Tuck those toes under. Push your tailbone high. Walk those feet right and left. When you're ready, bring one leg in front in between those two hands. Set that back knee down onto the mat. Leave this same hand on the inside of your knee on the mat. Inhale, reach up with your other hand. And as you exhale, bring it on the inside of this front leg. Push yourself back. Straighten this front leg. Bend over it. Inhale, coming forward, both hands on the inside of that leg. Sink down into it as far as you're able. Be gentle and kind. Push yourself up a little bit. Wiggle this front foot across. Rest that knee on the mat. Settle down into that pose. Keeping your hips square with the mat. And just fold forward over this leg. You can keep your hands close or overhead. It's up to you. Walk your hands to one side. Welcome to the other side. Walk them back to center. And then bring them close to your knee. Push yourself up. Stretch your back. Stretch this leg. Be gentle. Good. Let your chest come down. Push yourself back. Take this knee back. Bring the other leg forward. Your hands on either side of that foot. Keeping the inside hand down, you're going to inhale and then exhale as you open it up. Bring that hand down in front. Push yourself back. Straighten this front leg. Soften this muscle. Inhale as you come forward, both hands on the inside of that knee. Knee can come far forward. Push yourself up slightly. Wiggle this foot across. Set it on the mat. And then exhale as you sink into the stretch. Keep those hips square with the mat. Walk your hands to one side. When you're ready, walk up to the other side. Back to center. Push yourself up, stretch that back. Back. Good. We're going to come on to our back. So however you can get onto your back here. Roll on down. Keep both legs, feet flat on the mat. Chest open. Palms open here. No stretching. No holding anything. Deep breath in. And exhale. Take one leg, rest it across above that knee. Same hand of that knee that's bent. You're gonna inhale and then exhale as you push into this knee, opening up this hip. Soften your back muscles. Good, release that. Take that hip, that foot down, the other one across. Inhale, exhale as you push into this knee, opening that hip. Good, let that leg come down. Give your knees a great big hug. Sink those shoulders down to the mat. Your tailbone can come off the mat. Good. One hand on each knee. Release those. You're going to draw a big circle, pulling your knees apart as you need. Feel that lower back release. Your hips. Just listen to the words as we stretch and rest here. go the other way with that circle. Grab your knees and just rock side to side, nice and slow. Release one leg straight. Take the other one towards your armpit. Pull it across. When you're ready, gaze the opposite way. When we twist, often our bodies want to hold tension somewhere, but use your breath, your mind to turn off those muscles that are trying to hold any tension. Come on to your back again, grab both of those knees. Exhale as you take the other leg straight, knee towards that armpit. Pull that leg across, gaze the opposite way. And again, just turn off any tension that's trying to hold in your body. Adjust your knees, your arms as you need. Your back again, both feet flat on the mat. Rest one leg across. Inhale as you reach in, grab that thigh. Use your elbow against this other knee. Pull those legs towards you. You can have this leg either extended overhead or bent. You know what's best for you. Good. Let that leg come down and we'll just switch. Inhale as you reach in. Exhale as you pull it towards you. Good, let that leg come down. Just get as long as you can. So arms overhead, toes pointed out. Exhale as you melt into the mat. Take those ankles and just roll them one way, as big as you can, as slow as you want to take it. Exhale as you roll your ankles the other way. Wiggle your toes, wiggle your fingers, stretch them out. Point. Keep your hands overhead or you can take them down by your side. Either way, just feel the mat, feel the ground right beneath you. As you take a deep breath in. And exhale as you push it out. With these deep breaths, each time you should feel like there's a weight just pulling your body down to the floor, down to the mat. Inhale again. And exhale. One more time, inhale. And exhale. No striving, no straining, just rest here, contemplating how good God is to us. Rest and receive. Receive so that we can love with the love that He puts in us. Only God is love. And the only way we can love ourselves, only way we can love others, the only way we can love God is to receive His love first. And His love is too good to keep to ourselves. As we receive His love, we're compelled to love others. That's how His kingdom works. His love multiplies through each of us. Not because we're anything special on our own, but because He is at work in our hearts. And God alone is the God of love. We get to love because He first loved us. So Jesus, we thank You that You would love us so much that You would come to save us. Father, thank You for showing us Your love through Your Son. Thank You for sending Him for us to be our sacrifice, to do what we could not, which is make ourselves clean before You. Our sins are washed clean by Your blood, Jesus. We thank You and we praise You. Thank You that You choose to love us. Forgive us for when we've been selfish, when we've just wanted to seek our own pleasures, our own desires, Lord. Teach us again how it is, what it means to love others. Teach us how to receive Your love so that we can love others with Your love. We love You so much, God. We give You all the praise and all the glory. It's in Jesus' name that I pray.